bringing the temperatures back down into the lower 90s on the 10-day forecast. So yes, there's a little bit of a break in the heat as we make our way into the weekend, just not a major break. Well, let's check in with Corey, see how things are looking on our roadways this morning. Are we catching a break there, Corey?
We are.